Oh, look at this.
Let me see. Oh, that is really fascinating.
It is so interesting.
Oh, hello. I didn't know you were here. I'm Sam Gosling, and this is Jamie Pennebaker. And Jamie and I are just reading the newspapers. Jamie, why were we reading those newspapers?
You know, I'm glad you asked that, Sam, because this is a cheap stunt to give you a sense of how we see psychology everywhere. Here's an article in the Middle East. Here's an article on gay marriage. All these issues, all the issues you see in a newspaper are essentially psychological. So what's this course about anyway?
This course is going to be an understanding about the science behind psychology. Many of the things that Jamie just mentioned have relevant research on them, and we're going to be talking about the research, the theory, and the methods for trying to understand how and why people do the things they do. And we're going to be teaching this in quite a new way. So if students sign up for this course, what can they expect?
So this class is very different from any class you may have taken. Or this is a little bit like, you may have heard of something called a MOOC. This is called a SMOC, a Synchronous Massive Online Class. Every class day, we will be broadcasting to several thousand people. And you'll be able to watch this class. You'll be able to watch it live. And you'll be in a chat room community that you'll be able to talk about the lecture as it's going on. You can ask questions to us and to others in the room. So it's a very dynamic way of teaching. But there's more to it. For example, the textbook must be quite interesting.
The textbook is very interesting because it's going to be a very unusual form of textbook. So there will be no hard copy textbook. That all of the readings will be online, and some of the readings won't be readings. They will be, for example, demonstrations, or they will be videos. But they will all be carefully chosen to that class's topics.
And they'll be free.
They'll be totally free.
How about the testing?
Well, the testing is going to be very different too. So the testing is going to be done using what's called a benchmark quiz. And these benchmark quizzes occur every class at the beginning of class. The first few minutes of each class, there'll be 7 to 8 questions that are going to be calibrated directly for you, and that will constitute the entire grade.
So what about when did they take the final exam?
That's a good question, and the answer is never. There is no final exam.
Ah, but the midterm must be a really hard one.
Those are going to be very hard if they existed. They do not.
So the entire grade is based basically on the benchmark quizzes.
Absolutely.
Which makes this a very different kind of class than you've ever taken before. And here's what's so interesting about this approach to both testing and teaching. We've taught this before, and what we find is that people who take our class do better not only in our class previous to previous classes in terms of learning material, but they also do better in the classes they're taking at the same time. We are changing how people think. And this is one feature of the class that makes this such an exciting opportunity from the University of Texas. Anything else?
No, other than we look forward very much to seeing you this fall. We hope you sign up, and this will give you a pretty good idea of the sort of thing you can expect during class.
Hey, wait. What about pressing a button? Shouldn't they push a button somewhere?
Oh, there is something else.
I knew there was a button.
Where's the button?
The button?
There it is. It's down there.
Yeah. Check it out. Click on it, and you will get to see sample lectures, sample benchmarks, and I think you'll get a sense of just how interesting and fun this class is. Look forward to seeing you in the fall.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.